the biggest motivation I had, you know, just can I do it for myself, you know. I think everyone has internal factors, you know, that, you know, I just want to prove to myself that I can do it, you know, because, I mean, you always have doubt in your mind, you know. That's come back to our mindset we got to have, you know, just got to keep pushing through. And if it doesn't, if it works out, great. If it doesn't, you know, that happens, you know, it's life. I mean, a lot of it is just my teammates, you know, I love those guys. And, you know, I wanted to come back and play with those guys again for one last year. Whether I did or I didn't, I was just going to try to. I would say my biggest leadership role is off the field more, you know, just in the classroom, trying to help guys on that aspect. I wouldn't say on the field as much. I think that's more like Josh Mitchell or Corey Cooper. But hopefully I help those guys out, but I mean, you don't really know. You know, it's an honor, you know, because it's a grind, you know. It's a lot of hard work managing school and athletics, and, you know, it's a lot of hard work, but, you know, at the same time, you meet some of the best friends you'll have for the rest of your life. So, you know, it's a great experience, and, you know, it's a good one. You know, I've enjoyed it.